Wangetti Beach marks the halfway point between Cairns and the little town of Mossman that we're going to go through this morning.
The cassowary is the only animal in the rainforest that's actually big enough to swallow that fruit.
Welcome to the Daintree River, and we're going to head downstream. Along the way, I will tell you a bit about the river's history, the river itself, mangrove environment, and anything else we come across. Crocodilus porosus is the correct term. The largest and most aggressive out of the 23 species of crocodilian found on Earth.
Just coming into Noah's now, our exclusive lunch site. Very lucky to be having lunch at Noah's today. It's certainly the most beautiful of the lunch spots up here in the Cape Tribulation area, and very lucky to have exclusivity to this particular area. Welcome to Cape Tribulation. Now, this area is very unique because it's one of the few places in the world where the rainforest meets the reef. When we get down to the beach, you'll see that the rainforest grows right down to the very beach. What we're looking at here is the Donovan Range on the other side of the bay. Cape Tribulation is the piece of land that we're standing on here. To the right of the Daintree River, you can see the tallest pyramid-shaped mountain. It's a little headland under that. That's Port Douglas.